What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another GFI Roleplay for your SAR number 7, episode 7. So that 23 people over here. We know it's City Patrol. Y'all know why I love City Patrol, because it do like that thing. But we doing a 24/7 patrol. So let me show you my guns, wait, and all this stuff. Sword, Mike, yes, I'll do it. And I'm a super faster, so it only gets 1071. I don't spawn code 3. I think we're doing a single eye person. No, we're doing city. Everybody in the city. It says city patrol. So let me turn on my dash cam. So I turn on my dash cam. So yeah, I was saying, I'm at Swords. I cannot wait to be a captain. Cannot wait to be the captain. So, I cannot wait to be a captain. Yeah, that's so dope, so fun. So, let's say we could use on our maps. All that stuff. Let me kill you on our map and all that stuff. My dog won't pay. Let's say you're on our map and see 25 MSD. So it's all my day to get people to. So I don't have nothing to do though. Who are we to pull over 8 hours?
Probably about 10 a.m. from now. Cool.
pay.
Sergeant?
Yo, let's pay.
Oh, yeah, hello, it's Sergeant. Sarge?
What's up, Chief?
Hey, am I, do you want to go ahead and go back on patrol?
Yeah, bro.
Real quick?
Yeah.
Thanks, buddy. I'll see you out there.
Alright. You know, I think that's a touch of my soul. I'm on the Chief. Fifteen, you can 16. Show me 10-1, 10-8, and show me 10-71. My dogs have won some good. You just so pass.
Dispatch to 6, Whiskey 7, 15. Go ahead. There's a 911 call for a guy who's currently being chased down by three vehicles, one black four-door SUV, one black van, one black sports car, on near the ammunition on Grove Street. You can head towards Code 3, please.
Fifteen, you can 16 to dispatch. I'm gonna go hit down to 2-3 for that. Come on now.
I think I have eyes on that in
Hey, Sword, slow down.
I hate you.
I know you wanted a proposal, huh? Fifteen, you can 16 to 6, Whiskey 07.
Go ahead.
I'm in Dolce, and I don't see nothing.
It's
supposed
to be EM28, dispatch. King 1128, go ahead. Can you head towards the ammunition in near Grove Street? The male has just been hit by three vehicles. The vehicles are a black four-door SUV, a black van, a black sports car.
relation. Fifteen, you can see team same traffic.
Okay, just what's going on down there? Can you get us right?
Whoa! You see the big trucks? Pete, tell me you're not for you, okay. Hey, stop right there, sir. Stop right there, sir. Got your filter. Got your filter right now. Right now. Step out of the vehicle right now. Step out of the vehicle right now. Nah. Step out right now. Don't step back in. Don't step. Move. Move towards me. You know this shot. Move towards me. You know this shot. Hey, so you step out of the vehicle right now, I'm gonna pull you out. Pull him out. Pull him out.
No, I'm not being reasonable. I don't want to go in cars. I told you I
don't want. Don't want. Don't want. Don't want. Don't want. Don't want.
Step out of the cab, put your hands in the air, and let us come. What did I run?
Right now.
Sit. And face away from me. No.
No.
Okay, keep coming. I'm moving for ghosts.
Yep. Don't move. Yep, she moved before you, you know, cuff her.
Face away from me.
What?
Sorry, God, man, you'll be tased.
You want me to go up?
Taser,
move back. Yo, move up, Taser.
Yeah, we're gonna cut for now. Cut one, cut two. There we go.
I want to die, Jimmy.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you.
Jimmy.
I'm gonna be police
in
here.
Oh, their pussy in my field code. Say who. Hey, y'all.
Hello,
y'all. Oh, I don't know where the pussy that I went over by the truck right there. I don't know where they went. But some guy in that red show told. Come on. Hi.
Hey, Ricky, Ricky, dude.
Ricky, hey, move back.
Easy go. That's just how you will live. Oh, take your doll. I'll shoot you in your head, you pig. Should have known. You are gay. From the first moment had your eyes wide open. Why were they open? Pulled out my gun and shot you in the head. I did. Blood splattered everywhere. You was now dead over there.
Yep, you don't want to chill. You hit somebody with a truck.
I didn't kill anyone.
But you hit him with a truck though. But you hit him with it. But before
I didn't touch anyone with any truck. I've not been questioned, I've not been searched. Sorry, I could have a gun in my pocket and I could shoot you in the
I know. I someone bring you over here to the police station. Then I will touch you. Alright? Alright, so can you step out?
Officer, if you let me go, I'll pay you money.
I cannot do that, sir.
I'm not upset at my mom. That is disrespectful. You should let me go because of that. You should feel ashamed of yourself. You should let me out. And then I'll have a peaceful talk with you. Yeah? Is that okay?
Let me search you first, make sure you don't have no weapons, alright? Step by the vehicle.
I'll give you my name, you can check up on me.
Alright, step by the vehicle first. Let me search you. Come on.
I've got cuffs on.
I didn't know.
I can't exactly get out.
How you open the door?
Alright, just say you opened it.
Alright, somebody else?
Don't touch me. I'm not giving you permission to touch me until we can have a peaceful talk.
So you in handcuffs, and you cannot win. If you won, you get one for therapy. Alright? You cannot.
I'm not in handcuffs, I'm not doing anything.
Alright. So.
I'm just saying, I'm not allowing you to touch me until we can have a peaceful talk.
Alright. So what you need to talk to me for?
Because I've done nothing wrong.
Are you sure? You telling the truth?
I'm 100% sure. You can check my background. I'm a good person. My name's Bella Thompson.
Yeah.
Alright. I promise you, I'm a good person. I've got nothing wrong with me.
So, can I ask you this? Why you traveling with a mask on your face and you know you cannot see?
I was on my way to a costume party.
Oh, so you did not have to put on a mask while you traveling though?
Well,
you did not have to put that on.
It's a costume.
I know, but you did not have to put a mask on folks. So, what part are you going to?
Yeah, I don't know. It's a party in a Richmond Hotel or something like
that. Alright, so, you know the number? The Richmond Hotel number?
You can check my profile. I'm a good person. I'm not bad. See, because
all right, hold on.
They own the nightclub.
Alright.
So I thought it'd be a good idea to go over.
Says me calls the Richmond Hotel.
I don't know the actual name. If you want Uncle Finn, I'll call him. if you're Uncle Finn, I've got my phone number.
Okay, I
can call him.
Sergeant Mike.
That was a. Are you a female? You tell
you.
Yeah.
Did you check them for any weapons, if they had any weapons on them, or anything?
No, they did not give me permission to search them.
Okay, where are you?
I'm at a Davis police station. Hop in. Come on, hop in.
Hey,
that's to the.
I'm still handcuffed.
Alright, can you bring him back to the scene?
Check it out, please.
Hey, dude, take my handcuffs on.
I cannot do that. I cannot take your handcuffs off.
Please, just do it. And I promise.
No,
you can get you, but don't shoot me if I don't.
Check, hop in. If Edgar don't do, let me say take you back to the elimination with your truck. Alright, come on.
Can you
take my coast off
then,
please? I'm gonna do it at the elimination.
What?
I'm gonna do it when we get back to the elimination. Chess AI, open your door for you. Chess me, open doors. Are we recording on YouTube right now?
Sergeant Mike.
Yep, I'm on my way.
I'm not taking on the mission.
Are you close?
Give me 1 minute.
Alright,
I'm taking on the mission.
Yeah. Alright, that's a Travis Star with L. Travis Star just here. Says me open doors.
How did he get this look? How did he get that look?
I don't know. Hi, I'm here.
Check.
I'm here.
I need to pat you down and check if you got anything on you, okay?
It looked like a person just did.
Can you take my cuffs off me, please?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna open the door, so step out of the vehicle.
Thank you.
Right, I'm just gonna pat you down, okay, so...
Okay, but make sure you don't touch my private areas, otherwise I'll get you.
I will, man. Alright.
Thank you.
The one where you got the handcuffs.
Alright, I'm gonna check your pockets and around your waist.
What chief is? Hey, chief.
What's up, Mike?
Yeah. Y'all asked me to bring this lady over there back.
I'm in a car, or I would.
stand right here with me,
right? Officer, are you okay?
Call me Swords. I mean, I'm Swords. Hey, move back. Hey, it is one of y'all. Don't eat. Tell me who entered you? Who? Who entered you? What you saying, sir? So, do you want me to take you to the session for you to be safe?
No, you
need to
let me go. I gotta go, man.
Are you really? Alright. I'm trying to save your life if I take you to the station. What do you mean by my back? What do you mean by my back?
You have to get that yellow car. Bro, you got mine is $250 just cause of that. Now you got one is 175. Why are these people, why are y'all losing money?
Why are y'all losing?
Who the freak just hit you?
Oh!
It's your fine looking shit. fine, look at you.
Oh, he's, I said that, yes, he did. Fifteen Deacon 16 to 1 Deacon 25.
Hey Mike, can you come back down to my location and pick up the person to take me back to this place?
What am I going to the jail for?
I said that.
Sir, I'm just going down to jail for, you're not being arrested. You're just going to sit down there and get out. We're going to get some more statements from you.
I said that hit. I said that hit in the back. I said that. Hey Chief, I got a bad thing. Someone said hit me in the back. Somebody hit me. Hey sir, you be okay with me, alright? I'm serious. I'm serious. I'm a sergeant for the LAPD, alright? You be doing. I know. I'm a post person. Alright. Y'all there? Go report y'all there? Alright, Travis, I won.
What's your passcode?
Travis, I won.
What's your
password? Alright, so you're hard to have any ammo. It's the Soviet with the, good gun. Can you explain to me how the bullet wounds got onto, your vehicle?
I don't know.
Are you
going to
jail?
What are you saying? I was driving to go to a party. I don't know.
Right, see, your story seems to be changed now. That was the story before.
What do you mean it's changing?
Before back over there, you said you were trying to damage your own vehicle.
Yeah,
you
that's what I said. Vehicle,
and
you drove
and crashed into that barrier. And now you're saying you have some kind of high.
Yeah, I told you I damaged my vehicle. And then I left it, and then 10 minutes later, I
got
arrested.
And
then that thing got all getting arrested.
Right, okay, did you? She's here. Alright, mom's in time. Can you look at, watch, Ava?
Hey, Chupa.
Who called me?
I like you. You're a nice officer.
I'm in the vehicle.
Hey, how you doing?
Hold on.
Where you at?
Down around the corner, but I want you to stay with them two guys at the back of the vehicle so can you get another unit down here. Any available units. Ma'am, step out of the vehicle. Reverse towards me again, you're going to get yourself shot. Yeah, she's flipping.
Hey, someone's shooting.
That's not a shot, so I've...
Oh.
I told you guys, why don't you ever believe me?
Right, can you stay with these guys? I'm gonna go after just watch them both, I'll be back.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Hey, officer.
Who called me?
Me, person in dresser.
What's
hey,
up?
Can I get out? I'm too warm.
Hey, no. Stop, bitch.
Please let me out.
Come on, we trying to find out what's going on. Alright? So. So when the trooper get back, I think he know that you know or you don't tell.
Are you letting me out? Do you
yes, officer.
Then the trooper. Then the trooper. Hey. Yeah. Hey, Gucci. Alright, I might go. Oh my god. You gotta do be it for the stream. I mean, the episode save Sarge on Dude City Patrol. Yeah, we done. Thanks for watching. Be ready for another episode of SARRP tomorrow or summer tonight, or they'll be probably back on tonight. So, make sure I hit that button, subscribe to know who's playing the KDIA.